Here's my face of the day, just in case you guys couldn't see it clearly in the video. I just wanted to share. I love this look. I'll be rocking it again. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to come to race.
Love you the right way. He ain't gonna.
Club, they gon' be like, damn, that's hot. And when they play it in the car, they gon' drop their tops. Like, damn, that's hot. They gon' mix it with Biggie.
It was all a dream.
Like, damn, that's hot. Me and Keisha don't stop till the tip don't top. Like, damn, that's hot.
Now understand why I take my time to come without.
Come on, it's Friday. Come on, jam with me. Come on, jam with your girl.
This is me on a Friday, typically.
I just thought I'd share with y'all.
Love you the right way. He ain't gonna. It's where he, wanna be.
Here's a little lesson, little Kim. Don't stress him. Kick them all straight to the curb, like Becca. Broke up with my ex, he with her for now. But little do she know, she's just a rebound. Calling my phone, she's so out of pocket. I've been there before, girl. You
this is the most I do. I don't go out, but you know, I love music, you guys, and I just wanted to share with you guys a wonderful happy Friday vlog. This is me on a Friday. I love good music, and on Fridays they play a lot of old school music that I enjoy. And yeah, enjoy your Friday. Make it your best day. Every day, make it your best day, you guys. Enjoy life. Have fun. You only live once. You know, don't live with regrets. You know, do some fun things that you like to do. Enjoy yourself. You know, something that's not going to get you in trouble, okay? Yeah, try to stay. Try your best. But yeah, you guys, I love y'all, and this is just my awesome intro into the way when I'm rolling. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and let's get on into my Friday vlog. Hey, you guys, I decided to vlog a little bit today. Just coming from Starbucks. So with my Starbucks junkies. Okay, I'm back. I had to get in the car, yeah. But anyways, you guys, I love Starbucks. I'm a Starbucks junkie. I've been a Starbucks junkie. I know the manager that works here. I'm not sure if he watches my videos, but anyways, every time I come, she's not here. And, you know, I always want to like, hey, girl, what's up? You know, check in with her, whatever. But, you guys, let me show you my bag, y'all. Here's my red bag. And I have the strap on it today because, like, arm candy is, like, killer hot. I mean, for real. I just had to, like, intermission. See, I love my arm candy today. Oh, God. My eyes is watering. You guys know if you've supported me for a long time that I have sensitive eyes. I have sinuses, da-da-da. And I have on this eyeliner and got a little glitter going. And I tell you, my eyes have been watering. That's why I kind of don't do it all the time. But it is really killing me. I need some tissue. Yeah. I'm going to do an outfit of the day. I made a little Starbucks purchase. And then I reloaded my car. I'm all over the place, right? But anyways, yeah. Went to Starbucks, reloaded my car. Cause I've been going through and I know I've downloaded the app. I have like Passbook on my iPhone and I have Starbucks and I get all the good free downloads. Miguel was one of them, Adorn, which I love, and I downloaded that. But yeah, I, went in to make a purchase. You guys will see that. I'm gonna show y'all my haul, the stuff I've been picking up here and there, not at one time, just here and there. Yeah, so Love me some Starbucks. So yeah, I wanted to go ahead and get my points because I've been seeing other people, they got their gold card. And I'm here enough, so I need to get my gold card because I just have the green card. I need my perks. I need my free stuff. Especially when you spend the money, it's expensive. But yeah, you guys, just wanted to check in, you know, vlog a little bit. School is going awesome. I know you got a lot of you guys have asked me, and I don't know if I said that in the last video. Don't know, but yes, I am doing really, really good. I'm proud of myself. I've worked hard. So, you know, those silent times when you don't hear from me or I'm not watching your video, it's because I have studied. Sometimes I have two tests at one time, you know, two tests during that week or whatever. But yeah, that's going really good. What else? Oh, weekend plans. A lot of y'all ask me, you know, weekend plans. I don't know what my husband has planned for me. He likes to take charge. He's that take charge type. So, we don't know. We probably go to eat, and we've been want to catch up on some movies because sometimes, you know, I got to study, I got tests, and I can't go out, you know, hang and all that stuff. But yeah, what else? I don't know what else. I think that's about it, you guys. That I wanted to tell you. And yeah, I'm gonna be shopping for spring here and there. My husband, he was like, you know, he know I'm a shopaholic, but he was just like, if you go, are you going to Marshall's today? Just know my stores tonight. It's like, pick me up something, you know, because he's not a shopper like I am. But that's about, oh yeah, and I want to get my nails done. Yeah, my nails need to be done. This is like an old manicure now, so it definitely needs to be done. Oh, I'll tell y'all in the outfit of the day what I got on my arm candy. But yeah, that's about it. Support me on Instagram. Love you guys. You know, if I don't reply back, it's nothing personal. It's just I don't log back on the computer, but I do try to get to all you comments, and I love y'all, and thanks for subscribing to me. I appreciate you guys. So let's get on with the outfit of the day when I get a chance to. My spring wardrobe started. Yeah. So you guys will see some nice outfits of the day. You guys, I went to my BFF's boutique. You guys know we did a video a while back, and I went to our boutique today, you guys, and oh gosh, it's so beautiful, so nice. Love the Southern hospitality. So if you guys are ever down here, or you can go online, and I will leave the link below. And when I do the outfit of the night and the outfits that I purchased, you guys can purchase online so you don't have to, you know, feel left out. All right, but today let me show you my outfit of the day. My shirt is, you guys, my shirt is DKNY. And it's just a denim shirt, and I absolutely love denim. I have a couple of denim shirts that I rock. My necklace is from my latest jewelry haul, so if you want to know about the jewelry, just check out the jewelry haul. All the information is listed there. And then my arm candy that I love, leopard and gold, absolutely beautiful. And then I have on, and so you guys can see, I have on a pencil skirt. And I'm rocking my favorite boots of all time. Today it was a little chilly this morning, and so I just pulled out leather. You know, when it gets kind of cool, I love leather, and so leather boots just are perfect. It's the brown tone, so it matches my bangles, it matches my shirt, just, you know, staying in the same color family. And face of the day, I'm rocking my Chanel foundation. I absolutely love that. Is my holy grail. I wish I could just buy like a whole bunch of you know, never ending Chanel items. But yeah, anyways, let me stop. Yeah, I dream about Chanel. Yeah, so it looks absolutely beautiful on my face and my skin tone, I think. And I have a gold glittery eye makeup, and my blush is NYC. and it's the cream stick. It's the dupe, the one that's the dupe for the Super Orgasm. I think it's called Big Apple. And then my lipstick is the L'Oreal new, it's like the YSL dupe. I don't even know what it's called, y'all. It's all this stuff. But yeah, that's what I have on my lips. I'll try to, if I get a chance, link it in the description box. But y'all know it's Friday, so hey, I might get back on this Sunday for y'all. But anyways, I will, if you ask me, I will leave it in there if you want to know. What else? I'm going to do a highlighting contour video because several of y'all have asked me about my glow. So I will be doing that for you guys, showing you the different products I use to get that beautiful glow. And you can see it there. I have it now. Yes. I know. Yeah, I love it. And I want you to have it too. And I want you to have it at a high-end price and an affordable price, whichever price range you like to shop in. So, you know, it's all good. Because I rock that too. Yes, so I think that's it. You guys, I will have a haul for you guys because I went to the boutique, I went to the Gap, and I caught some great sales, so I'm going to share them with you guys. I want you guys to have an awesome weekend. Peace.